37.
I might have missed Mondo's bag already.
That one was coming out on that one.
That one. Think the bag already passed?
Probably not. You act like you've never been in the airport before. It's a blue suitcase. It's a Colorado cowboy right there. Oh, yeah. Gracias, amigo.
You have to take like a whole shuttle.
Where you had to go to get that hat, though?
VIP club.
Bitch is more attractive when you hold it down. Kobe about to lose 150 M's. Kobe my nigga, I hate it, had to be him. Bitch, you wasn't with me shooting in the gym.
Bitch, you weren't with me shooting in the gym.
Tell Lucy and I said, fuck it, I'm tearing holes in my budget. Back to like we in public, so take your ass out in public.
That shit's dope, man. Would you perform up there?
Right here, hell yeah. This is aesthetic improvement.
Y'all see Meezy and some Speedos in the West, so Dallas, Texas. Oh, that shit's crazy.
gas station and they would
restaurants. This is crazy. Truck
stop, showers.
What do you say they got, Miguel?
I just make shit up. I don't know. I remember on tour, we stopped at this spot.
It was in Texas too.
Oh, but the restaurants over here. Hang on, let's figure this out. That's the restaurant over there, right?
I need a shirt that says that. How do you really feel about what we're about to do, Mondo? On a scale of 1 to 10.
But what I tell you about giving me without my hat?
You should be having your hat on. There's your hat assistant right there. He's not doing his job. I'm going to put a hat assistant tag right above your head. And cut. Okay.
Here we go. Pretty serious, I can't. What did I tell you about it?
He did. He meant that.
You didn't miss it.
All right. We're about to see what this is all about. This is Slovaks. This shit. And all of this over here.
I just got a message from.
Documentary purposes only. I don't want to see your penis. Why you look so scared to go in there?
Dick or what?
Why you look so scared to go in there? Why you look so scared to go up in there?
Because he's not fucking stupid.
Yeah. I turned the zoom on. I ain't even seen nothing.
Oh, okay. We're with Barbershop Uncut. Denver, Colorado.
Hi. We're about to take one of these bad boys.
Okay.
That shit is humongous. This dude got these off rattling motherfucking horse and shit. This is dumb.
I'd rather get an Uber.
Gang rivals out here in San Antonio, do you?
What?
You don't have any gang rivals out here.
No, I'm trying to see if that dog is coming.
He got rabies like a motherfucker, too.
What's it called?
It's called the St. Mary's Strip.
I don't see him, though.
Come on, creep up on us. Watch. Bite all of us.
I know how to run. Black, we run fast in the motherfucker, bro.
The farther down you go, there's just more and more and more. That's right down there, the Paper Tiger, where like a lot of people perform, Peso Peso, like all them, they'll come and perform there.
Bank rolls on a stank hole. I need take home with this queso. I need town love like I'm K-Tone. All these punchlines that can break bones. All these things happen that I pray for. I need mad money like I'm Hank Holmes. But I save that like a cape song. All these queens on me like a payphone. Hey, real shit, come deal with it like a crash game. I don't know if you real or not, but I got a hundred.
They will shoot a video with Lil Nas?
Probably.
The Game probably, yeah.
He would?
I think he would, yeah. I honestly do think he would. He made a whole freestyle over that nigga's beat and shit. I know that's not the same thing, but it just seems like...
Can we get the flash?
I mean, the opportunity like that, you know, probably don't come around to work with a megastar
to
like
sell
that.
Your soul?
Oh wait, would you do a song with Elton John then? Like,
but he's not like flamboyant.
You do a song with Luther Vandross?
Is he gay?
Oh, he was gay. Yes, he was.
Luther was gay.
Wow.
Everybody knew that.
Well,
I didn't know that, bro. You just shattered a whole bunch.
I would absolutely do a song with that nigga because I didn't know
he was. We.
I got some bitches that telling me back. Shorty just wanna make memories. I get aggressive on Hennessy. I'm hella close to my enemies. I'm inaccessible 10-3. Trying to give me a bag like it's been a theme. See, only authentic is the type of love. I came to grips with it like a glove.
Time ago?
Yeah. Last two.
You gonna be alright with only two? Get a menu?
What's up with that one?
About to get some breakfast, some motherfucking pastries. San Antonio Airport. Thank you.
Uncut Entertainment.